Style, pure and simple, has its place in any truly great boat. And the lower sleek sheer line of the new Cobalt 220 does not disappoint. The sculpted hull speaks for itself, while the long, purposeful lines sweep and flow all the way through to the integrated swim platform, classic in every subtle detail. A 22-footer that goes out to sea with the uncompromised integrity of design and construction that has guided Cobalt boat builders for close to 50 years. The easily trailerable 220 arrives in direct response to the needs and wishes of experienced boaters who know exactly how a boat should accelerate, should jump on a plane, should hang true and tight in the turns. The 220 will deliver chest pumps and heart throbs with V8 power up to 320 horses while creating wallet-pleasing fuel efficiencies. Designed in the direct lineage of the legendary Cobalt runabouts that, model year after model year, have pushed the horizon, have demonstrated to an entire industry the day-to-boating-day meaning of innovation. The 220 will show the most discriminating boat buyers nuances of design and construction, instances of effortless performance once thought possible in only far larger boats. Interior space is beyond anything ever imagined a 22-footer should or even could be, until now. Cobalt's unique new interior design, the function of reduced gunwale thickness, which has been carefully engineered for optimum use of space between interior and exterior walls, simply amounts to improved room and comfort. The 220's stadium-style seating is not only stylish, but the open forum interior configuration provides expansive walkabout, sitabout, and loungeabout spaciousness. Storage is everywhere, with large and easily accessible fiberglass bins, chests, lockers, and compartments. Under the port lounge seating, enough room for several wakeboards, skis, and scuba gear. And beneath the windshield walk-through floor, an additional full-size ski locker. But these touches mean convenience more than comfort. So let's take a seat. Feel firsthand the textures of the 220's interior, the unmistakable luxury of the 220's seating, which, in its warmth and beauty, its configuration and its deep-down support, really does approximate your favorite indoor spaces. Varidense is the technical term explaining Cobalt's foam and its application to our seating and its ability to ensure day-long, deep-down comfort with durability that can last a lifetime. Step forward and a walk-through entry eases movement into the bow. Step aft and ditto at the transom. Carpet throughout is 40-ounce, snap in with a neoprene backing. The 220 helm incorporates another Cobalt standard, the flip-lip seating with its multi-position comfort, support, and safety. Gaze at the digital enhanced instrumentation, as visually impressive as it is purposeful. The options here are meaningful, well chosen, like the standard AM/FM iPod stereo with 6 high-end speakers strategically placed for maximum effectiveness. As stylish as it is functional, the newest Cobalt awaits your approval. The Cobalt 220, yet another 10 series boat from Neo Duche, Kansas, knowable now, as always, by an absolute and continued refusal to compromise.